This video is sponsored by PECOS.
Previously on Primal Tendencies. My first night in this land was spent under a rock. From there, I built simple shelters while also making adobe bricks that would eventually be used to build a hut. Now I'm finally building the roof of this temporary winter hut, and soon I will be enjoying the more spacious and warm interior of this primitive home.
When the PECOS team got together to design a really badass table, they didn't leave anything on the table. The PECOS table was designed by architects and world-class engineers with 3 patents granted. This table has industrial-strength aluminum construction used by airplanes and a roto-molded FDA-approved food-grade surface. With a weight rating of 1.5 tons, this table can withstand anything the outdoors has to offer. Setting up your PECOS table is lightning fast with a patented leg storage system. The lock and load quarter turn leg connection makes a secure setup so fast and easy, you can set it up in the dark. And the agile adjustable legs with orbital feet can adjust to uneven ground. They always find a level surface. At 34 inches high, you'll never have to hunch over again with a stand tall design. The PECOS table is perfectly portable. When you're finished using it, it packs fast and weighs only 25 pounds, so it's easy to move. Not all tables are created equal. This is no ordinary table. This is the PECOS generational guarantee. Leave it in your will, because you'll never need another table again. So get your own PECOS table and enter code Zuber to receive a free paper towel and beverage holder with your purchase of a PECOS table.
Thank you.
I'm going to continue to add bark to the roof to make it thicker and more insulated. Most importantly, however, this hut now has protection from the rain and cold. The rocket mass heater warms the interior nicely and provides light at night. The construction of this hut is a major lifestyle improvement, but there is still so much more that I want to do to make it even better. A door and tile floor are two projects that I plan to start very soon.